Feeling mo ba talunan ka? Feeling mo ba na failure ka? Feeling mo ba na insignificant ka? Na parang wala kang purpose, okay? And because mga tao sa paligid mo sinasabihan na wala kang kwenta, wala namang mangyayari sa buhay mo, you're a loser. Loser ka, loser. You know, if you had a feeling like that, I want you to tell you this word, that you are a champion of God. Hi, my name is Adrian Milag and welcome to Kuya A Vlog of Inspiration. You know, meron akong i-share sa inyo na fact, okay? Pero medyo explicit to, medyo censored to, okay? Alam mo ba na pag nag-make love, okay, yung mother and your father mo, yung parents mo, kaya ka nandyan, alam mo ba na ang father mo kaya niya mag-produce, okay? Okay, listen to this. Kaya niya mag-produce ng 40 million up to 1.2 billion of sperm cells in just one ejaculation. Grabe, di ba? Okay, alam ko medyo na wiwind lang kasi sinabi ko bakit ko to kinukwento sa'yo, pero mamaya, okay? Basta sundan mo lang ako. And alam mo ba, okay, sa million or billions of sperm cell na yon, isa lang ang kailangan ng nanay mo. Isa lang ang kailangan. Kasi isa lang naman egg nung sa babae. So isa lang ang kailangan ng sperm cell para mabuntis yung isang babae, para mag-form ng isang fetus. And the reason, okay, na pinapanood mo to, nakikinig ka sa video na to, is ikaw yung nabuo. Ikaw yung nabuo. Okay? Gusto ko ma-realize mo yun. Sa milyon at bilyon-bilyong mga sperm cell, ikaw ang nanalo. You know, there are, parang racing yan eh. Okay? There are racing. Nung bago ka palang ipanganak, okay, lumabang ka na sa milyon-milyon at bilyon-bilyon mga sperm cell. Paunahan sa isang egg cell, as of the moment na ikaw yung pinanganak, ikaw yung nanalo. Doon pa lang panalo ka na, doon pa lang champion ka na. Doon pa lang, alam mo ba na isang healthy, okay, one healthy, mighty sperm cell lang, okay, ang kailangan, at ikaw yun. You are the champion, ikaw yung nanalo. Pero because of your past na mga tao, sinasabihan ka na wala kang kwenta, na wala ka na mararating sa buhay, that you're nothing, ikaw mismo na discourage, ikaw mismo hindi ka na naniniwala sa sarili mo. And right now God wants you na ibalik yung tiwala at bilib mo sa sarili mo, that you are a champion of God, that you are skillful, that you are beautiful, that you are precious in the eyes of God. Okay, and if you will start to realize that, everything will change. Your perspective will change. Okay? The moment na marirealize po to, okay, that's the start of new beginning in your life. That's the start when you will see opportunities, that you will see that you are really skillful, and ma-realize mo na talented ka, na pwede mo gamitin ito para maging successful ka. Kasi nung una pa lang, bago ka palang pinanganak, successful ka na, nanalo ka na, and God are telling you now that you can win in life. You can win. Okay, whatever battles, challenges that you're going through right now, God are telling you that you can win. But you must start to believe in yourself, and you should never, ever, ever give up. Okay? So I hope na bless at inspire ka sa message ko ngayon. And you may visit my website at www.adrianmilag.net. Okay? Meron akong bibigay sa inyo ng mga powerful na free ebook. Okay? So again, this has been Adrian Milag. I'm praying for you always.